they asked a question that was really funny, and it's really true. She's like, now, you said that consistency, I'm reading that consistency is key, but then you also said we should be flexible. So which is it? I'm like, well, we just nailed it. Be flexibly consistent, right? You need to be consistent in that you're fasting every day. But within the paradigm of intermittent fasting, you want to be flexible day to day.